there it goes. Absolute default settings. Fresh reset of the BIOS.